look, so r dot n cap is equal to d, r is xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap, okay, n cap, see any vector, it gives you what? It gives you its direction ratios, the coefficient of I cap, j cap and k cap are direction ratios. But if it is unit vector, those very direction ratios are what? Direction? Cosines. So it will be kind of li cap plus mj cap plus nk cap. So what is r, so what if I put it in 1? So from 1, we get, what is r dot n cap? Lx plus my plus nz is equal to d. Is it not? So this is my Cartesian equation. Now there are 2-3 warnings that I'll give you here. This is a misleading equation. What happens? You should always understand how it came. This is r dot n cap is equal to d. If the vector with which the n cap is being dotted, the r is being dotted, if that is a unit vector, then and only then this d will represent the distance. Also, you will have to make this positive. So any negatives will have to be cancelled by multiplying both sides by -1. Okay. And that will get reflected into n cap. So that will actually change the direction of n cap. If at all it does anything, it changes the direction of n cap. You should understand that. So I'll say that caution, yes, it is a caution. Number one, only when n cap is present in r dot n cap is equal to d, will d represent, the distance from the origin, right? If it is something like this, and I am writing it here, if it is r n is equal to d, then what do? You divide, r dot n should be divided by n both sides so as to make it cap. So this becomes r dot n cap is equal to d by n, then d by n represents the distance. Do we understand that? Do we get that point? It is very, very, very vital. Very vital to understand. Because many a times you will be trapped there. Okay. Many a times you will be trapped there. Also, the second point of caution is that this has to be made positive before you start making conclusions about n or n cap. Okay, that's another pitfall. So the right hand side has to be made positive before you start commenting on what is your n. Okay, so where do I write the second caution? Here. The RHS has to be made positive before commenting about n cap. Okay. Before commenting about n cap. We understand. Okay. So maybe if so, let me raise this. Do I raise this?
Yes, sir.
So what happens if suppose I am given r dot 2i cap plus 3j cap plus 5k cap is equal to minus 5. Then you know, first of all you multiply it by minus 1 so that it becomes minus 2i cap minus 3j cap minus 5k cap is equal to 5. Then you divide it by, so your n vector is this and not this. Okay. So your maybe n vector, normal vector is minus 2i cap, minus 3j cap, minus 5k cap. Now that makes a fundamental difference, because the plane instead of like this will get reversed like this. It will go in some other octant. Okay. So it's significant n cap. And then I divide it by r dot. I divide it by minus 2i cap, minus 3j cap, minus 5k cap. I divide by 2 square plus 3 square plus 5 square. It gives me 4 plus 9, 13, 13 plus 25, 38 is equal to 5 upon root 38. So I divide both the sides by root 38. Okay. So I get my distance from the origin as 5 upon root 38 and not merely 5. You understand? So D, distance from origin, distance from origin is 5 upon root 38. We get the point. It's a bit involving, but simple to understand. This is the normal form of the plane. This is the normal form of the plane. We get the point? All of us? Okay.